Things are going great. Obviously, always a push to the end. Got a lot of little touches inside the press box that are going on right now. A lot of the site work's taking shape. But yeah, on time, on budget, and ready to go. Working our way down, so the highest level is the media level. We'll have a cleaning crew in there next week, putting the final touches on that. Then we work our way down to the suite level. Carpet's in, railings are going in, some final paint's being done. But yeah, we're ready for game day. The building's enclosed, everything inside there's ready to go. All the suite seats have been installed, all the seating at the bowl's been installed. We've still got some concrete and asphalt work that's occurring outside for the site work. That'll still take place over the next 3 to 4 weeks. But for the most part, the tower itself is enclosed, is being conditioned, is ready for use. The last thing we'll do is the cleanup. The site work will actually be the last part of the construction that'll take place here. So as we work our way out of the tower with our cleaning crews and finishes, the site work will follow us out with regards to the concrete, the asphalt, the parking striping, etc. For me, and I think, like I said, for the rest of the crew, when we saw the football team take the field for the first time after the turf was done, it's been a long journey, especially for myself. I started on the S-Jack, so I've been on campus now for 3 years. And I know when the S-Jack was turned over, the football team and athletes took that over. It was sort of a special day. And when we saw the football team start practicing here, it just kind of remembers you what this was all about. It's all about the student athlete, and it was great to see them out on the field.